Okay, the part of the cheek part is grasped by the forceps, evacuating the cheek pouch. More coming out. Yeah. Now, quick clamp a bit more. Clamp more a bit. Assistant clamp. A bit more. So the whole cheek pouch coming up soon. Luckily, the duration anesthesia is quite long, but won't be too long, so about 5 minutes. Pull up, clamp some more, clamp further down. You prefer the hand. Everything the cheek pouch, okay. Some more, invert. As much as you can, and then clamp below it and cut. Yeah. Don't take too long because the hamster will get. There's some nerves there. Yeah. Clamp below.
Wait.
Pull out a bit. Below. Have the hand, the whiskers. Be careful of the. No, the.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. Clamp, yeah. Scalpel the excise. Let's scalpel excise.
No,
or you want to like it?
Excise, you have a hole here.
Okay, oh, hold on. Switch it below. Not below, not above, below. That's a transfixing suture, what? Oh. Transfixing suture, transfix it. Okay, one more on the other side.
Don't twist the thing there.
Hold on, it's here. Hold on.
Let
go the clamp, unclamp.
Hey.
Is it? Hold first, aren't I? Hold. Let's see from here. Got excised already. The pouch excised. Unclamp. So finish. Okay, finish. So takes about 30 minutes.
I need to hold it.